Firstly, take a printout of this tax and the template is available in the description box. Cut out the template, take a punching machine and punch the hole. Now, take different color papers and cut them into thin strips. Now take this thin strip color papers and fold them into half and then tie a thread. Tie at least 20 to 30 rounds of the thread and then stick glue at the end of the thread. Now cut the excess thread and excess paper strips. Next, take beads and piece of thread of any color and add this paper tassel and beads to the thread. Now tie the beads and tassel to this message tag. And very easy DIY message tags are done. Do try them. Our next DIY is greeting card. Take a black cardstock of size 14 by 20 cm. Take any color paper of size 5 by 5 cm and now fold the paper like as shown in the video. So here is the small message envelope. So like this, you need to make 6 envelopes of 2 different colors, 3 of each color. Template is available on my website, so please do check it out. Cut small hearts out of the same color papers and stick them on one flap of the envelope. Cut out these cute panda images and stick on the card. This color combination of this card has turned really good. The third DIY is a photo box, so draw this template on cardstock and cut it down. Now fold the cardstock along the lines and stick the cardstock using glue and make a box. Now take a satin ribbon and attach it to the one end of the picture and the lid, and the other end of the image, attach it to the box using glue. Our final DIY is candy jar. Take the printout of this jar and cut it.